Namaste everyone, this is Dr. Pratibha KS, a life skills trainer. Do you know why I'm here today? To ask one question. Who is your life partner? Think. Who might be your life partner? Do you think your mom, your dad, your wife, your son, husband, daughter, or friends, or maybe relatives? Or even some people will say that my enemy is my life partner. Do you think like that? No, not at all. That's not at all a true thing. Your real life partner is your own body. Once your body stops responding, no one is with you. If your friends or relatives or mom, dad, etc., if they do not respond also, you will be there. Once your body stops responding, no one is with you. You and your body stay together from birth till death. What you do to your body is very responsibility of yours. And that will come back to you. It means when you invest quality of time with your body by doing exercise, meditation, walking, and giving good food to your body and thinking good, all that what you feed in your body, you know, that will come back to you. It's like an investment. How you invest, like that you are going to get the returns. The more you care for your body, the more your body will care you, or care for you. What you eat, what you do for being fit, how you deal with stress, how much rest you give to it will decide how your body gonna respond. Friends, do not change others, change yourself. You bring the change within your mind, within your body, then you can change others. So do not change others, change yourself. Do you know? People are rewarded in public for what they're doing in private. So, private hard work matters for your endeavor. At home, how much work you do, whatever you want to conquer, how much interest you are showing to conquer whatever your target, that matters a lot. Do you know what is happening within you? And how you experience your life is entirely your making. You can't blame others for what is happening with you. Because whatever is happening with you, that is your karma, purely your karma. Your karma decides your future. So stop blaming others. Instead, think, introspect yourself, what I have done and what to do next. Think always about what to do next. Instead of thinking about the past and what has happened already, think what can be done, how to overcome from this. Further, you must laugh in your daily life. One who cannot laugh cannot meditate, do you know, cannot do any kind of work properly, and also cannot balance their life to the fullest. So as much as possible, whenever you get a chance, kindly laugh. Laughter is a certain exuberance of your own body inner energy. Further, meditation is ultimate exuberance of your energy without any physical action. Whenever you get time, kindly do meditate. That will enhance your quality of life. Okay? When you do meditation, definitely you are going to explore yourself and you are beyond your limitation, you will be reaching. So as much as possible in your day-to-day life, kindly meditate. Do you know in your body, 7 chakras are there? I'm not dealing in detail about the 7 chakras. In any other video, I'm going to deal. just I'm going to introduce here about the seven chakras. When you do meditation, when you do a walk, and when you think very good, and when you are very in a positive mind, okay, when you do good karma, your all the seven chakras will get activated and they will rejuvenate. In turn, they will give a signal to do all your work properly. So try to do meditation and exercise. The meditation and exercise definitely will rejuvenate all these seven chakras. Let me introduce what are these chakras. We have seven chakras, as I told. Muladhara chakra, you can see here. Swadhisthana chakra, then Manipura chakra, then Anahata chakra, Vishuddha chakra, Agna chakra, and Sahasrara chakra. When you do meditation and yogasanas and exercise, definitely you will be able to rejuvenate all these seven chakras. Okay? Remember, your body is the only permanent address where you live. Not your mom, dad, wife, son, husband, daughter, friends, relative, enemies, etc., etc. Okay? Your body is your asset, liability, which no one else can share. All right? Your body is your responsibility, because you are the real life partner. Be fit forever. Take care of yourself. Money comes and goes, right? Relatives and friends are not at all permanent. Remember, no one can help your body other than you. Regular exercise can lower chances of becoming seriously ill. Friends, a little progress each day adds up to big results. So kindly focus. Even the researchers have recommended that walking briskly for half an hour, 5 times a week, and regular exercise benefit a lot. For example, pranayama is very good for lungs. Meditation is very good for mind. Basic yogasanas is very good for your body. It will rejuvenate all the seven chakras. And walking, it is very good for your heart. And eating right food is very good for your intestines. Good thoughts is very good for your soul. Remember this. Finally, the good karma is for world. When you do good karma, you will get good benefits from the world. Early morning time is the best time to work on your body. If early morning is not possible, you can also do in the early evening. Every human being has to build themselves to a higher possibility. What possible from your side, kindly do that one. Don't be like a very lazy and lethargic person. Kindly upgrade yourself, your competence, your thought, your emotion, your joy, your peace, and your experience of life. Every day you must upgrade. That is your right. You need to focus on your rights, right? You need to focus on all your rights and think more about how to be exuberant and how to make myself better every day. Improve yourself every day. Day by day, there must be an improvement within your life, in your body, in your thinking. What kind of karma you do, everything matters. Think rich and become rich. Because what you think, you become. That's why you need to think very rich. Lift yourself so that you can lift others. ಕೊನೆಯದಾಗಿ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇದ್ರೆ ಮೌನವೂ ಅರ್ಥವಾಗ್ತದೆ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇಲ್ಲದಿದ್ರೆ ಪ್ರತಿ ಶಬ್ದದಲ್ಲೂ ಅಪಾರ್ಥ ಗೋಚರಿಸುತ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇಡಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರ ಮೇಲೆ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇಡಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪರಿಸರದ ಮೇಲೆ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಇಡಿ ನಂಬಿಕೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಸಂಬಂಧಗಳ ಜೀವಾಳ ಹಾಗೆ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಹೊರತುಪಡಿಸಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ದೇಹಕ್ಕೆ ಯಾರೂ ಸಹಾಯ ಮಾಡಲಾರರು ಎಂಬುದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಗಮನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ದೇಹವನ್ನು ನೀವೇ ನೋಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಬೇಕು ನಿಮ್ಮ ದೇಹವು ಸದೃಢವಾದ ಆರೋಗ್ಯವಂತ ದೇಹ ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಹೇಳಿದ್ನಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯಾಮ ಧ್ಯಾನ ಯೋಗಾಸನ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಉತ್ತಮ ಆಹಾರವನ್ನು ಸೇವಿಸುವುದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಆಲೋಚನೆಗಳನ್ನು ಮಾಡುವುದು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಕರ್ಮ ಮಾಡುವುದನ್ನು ನೀವು ದಿನನಿತ್ಯ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಬೆಳೆಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಬೇಕು ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನೀವು ಪ್ರಾಣಾಯಾಮ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಶ್ವಾಸಕೋಶಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಇಮ್ಯುನಿಟಿ ಕೂಡ ಸಿಕ್ಕತ್ತೆ ಧ್ಯಾನ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನಸ್ಸಿಗೆ ಸಮಾಧಾನ ಸಿಕ್ಕತ್ತೆ ಯೋಗಾಸನ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ದೇಹಕ್ಕೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಾಗುತ್ತೆ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಹೃದಯಾಘಾತಗಳು ಯಾವುದೇ ಒಂದು ಕಾಯಿಲೆಗಳು ಕೂಡ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಹೃದಯ ರೋಗಗಳು ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ ಉತ್ತಮ ಆಹಾರ ಸೇವಿಸುವುದರಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕರುಳಿಗೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಒಂದು ಶಕ್ತಿ ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಆಲೋಚನೆಗಳು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಆತ್ಮಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಶಾಂತಿಯಿಂದ ಇಡುವುದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಕರ್ಮ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಜಗತ್ತಿಗೆ ನೀವು ಯಾರು ಅಂತ ತಿಳಿಸಿಕೊಟ್ಟಂಗಾಗ್ತದೆ ಹಾಗೂ ಅದರ ರಿಟರ್ನ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕತ್ತೆ ನೀವು ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಕರ್ಮ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಸರ್ವೇ ಜನಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು ನಾನು ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಪ್ರತಿಭಾ ಕೆ ಎಸ್ ನಿಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳನ್ನು ಅರ್ಪಿಸುತ್ತಿದ್ದೇನೆ